going to the athletic banquet?
Heck yeah.
Hey, you. Are you going to the athletic banquet?
No.
Why?
Sports.
Sounds legit. So, are you going to the athletic banquet?
Of course I am. Got to stack up on the participation trophies.
Lovely.
Congratulations to the student athletes of Salish who worked hard throughout the year to represent our school.
How's it going, Damjer?
It's going well.
It's good?
Yeah.
Did you know that you can help design our Salish school mascot? Make a drawing of how you want our wolf mascot to look, and then hand it in to Miss Young. Reminder, all submissions must be handed in to Miss Young by June 14th in the upstairs blue pod. The final voting for the mascot will be done on the last week of school. Here's some helpful pointers.
First things first, I'm the realest. Realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
On my wrist.
Come June 26th to a Cole Salish secondary for a ball drive.
We're raising money for grad tickets. It's in the parking lot. Be there.
Do you guys like sports?
Here's a highlight of the flag and rugby team season.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Brooke.
So you've played rugby before, right?
Yes.
At a different school?
Yeah, this is my third year.
What was different at Salish?
There was a lot more new people, so it was a lot of like learning, and they all picked it up really quick. So,
how was the rugby season for you this year?
It was fantastic.
Hey, what's your name?
Oh, my name is Kira Gibson.
What was rugby like for you this year?
It was a fantastic experience. Honestly, I love playing the game, and it's just super good. Oh,
here with me, I have the coach of our rugby team. Do you have any comments about how the girls performed this season?
The girls performed amazing. They had a fantastic season. Most of our girls were brand new in the end of January, and in a short amount of time, we had a very successful season. We had 5 wins, which was amazing, and the girls are just gonna be embarking on their first sevens tournament, and we just finished our first round of playoffs, which was pretty amazing, being that we were a first year team.
Hi, I'm Dylan.
This is Dylan.
This is Ben.
This is Ben.
Can you give me a recap of your guys' season?
It's been pretty all right. We're on a two win streak right now, you know.
Yeah!
We're about to win this game too.
Yeah, we're going to destroy them.
Amen.
Can you guys please give us an update on what's happening in the game right now?
24-6, nothing much really.
Yeah, we underestimated them.
In the future, I think we'll have a really good team next year.
Yeah.
You know, just because
everyone's no grade 8s on our team.
Uh-huh.
And everyone's a year older.
State your name.
Ethan Penner.
What was the highlight of the flag season for you?
Probably the one game that we won. It's pretty nice.
The one that wasn't a forfeit?
Hi. On Wednesday, June 12th, there is a band showcase. And on Thursday, June 13th, there is a dance showcase and awards at 6:30. Be there.
The Wolf Weekly or whatever. What is this called?
I have no idea.
Where am I supposed to go?
Right in the middle.
Quality.
No, get a chance.
Just pop a squat right in the middle.
Hello, everybody. Today we're here to interview Mr. Turner.
Hi.
Great. You seem to be less than optimal with your arm.
I'm okay.
So what happened?
Teaching incident.
Like what?
Like what?
Yeah.
Well, the students knew they couldn't beat me at soccer, so they just tried to like take me out of gym.
So they did.
Temporarily, yeah.
How long did you have to wait in the hospital?
6 hours, I think. Free healthcare. They just did some x-rays, and then they were like, yep, that sure is separated.
And you're like, thanks.
It got dislocated, that's what happened.
Not dislocated, what? Separated. So dislocated is where the ball comes out of the socket. And then
it just came a little bit out of the socket.
Separated is where you like tear the ligaments that attach your collarbone to your shoulder.
Oh, nice.
So I am now missing some ligaments and my collarbone is like trying to escape my body.
Oh. How's Paco?
we'll
have a montage.
There would be like 1,000 Paco pictures
That's
from the
nice.
Last 2 years.
Well, how do you think that the tournament went for the teachers?
I mean, they got a tie even without their like star player in there, so yeah. I think that was pretty good.
Okay. Yeah. Overall, despite your drastic injury, you
horrific
would tell, my bad, horrific injury.
Career
you would
ending?
Tell the students of this school to keep on trying things and don't let pain get in the way of,
always try things. I mean, you don't have to go like seeking pain, but you can't live your life in fear of a little bit of pain.
Yeah.
Everything heals, well, most things heal eventually.
Inspiration from Mr. Turner.
There you go.
Thank you so much for your time, Mr. Turner, and on to the next clip.
Hey, good morning everyone, and welcome to Salish's first Wolf Factor. I'm Rachel Sutherland.
And I'm Nicole Chris's Todoroba. I'd just like to thank every one of you for coming and watching our talent show. Give a round of applause for all of our participants.
Nothing heals me, and I'm obsessed with you. Then I fell to the ground, and she smiled at me instead.
Y'all can hear me?
Yeah!
I don't wanna see you cry. You don't have to feel this emptiness. She said, I love you till the day that I die. Well, maybe she's right. Cause I don't wanna feel like I'm not me. And to be honest.
Great job to everybody who participated in Salish's first talent show. See you next year.
Alors on dort. Alors on dort.